road ahead.
The statue before you bears a familiar likeness. It is Balduran, the celebrated adventurer who founded the city of Baldur's Gate.
Peril floods my province. The palisades fall, the earth does tremble. The servants of shadow and blood assemble. Beyond lies the grand worm, deep in slumber, awaiting a true hero's advent. Should my domain drown in torment. Be you the deluge, turn away. Be you the hero, answer true. Are you worthy?
Poetic nonsense. There is no worm and no savior.
More and more, I'm starting to not like this emperor guy.
You sense neither life nor spirit within the statue. A powerful variant of magic mouth has been cast on it, allowing it to speak only recorded messages.
Ancient Ansor, hear me. A champion is proclaimed. The test begins. Let your judgment follow.
Okay, I was just about to say the door did not open.
Incredible. How old is this place?
God damn it, Shadowheart. I'm trying to look. Which way? The middle seems like the right way, but let's go left first. What is this? Some sort of invisible? Yeah, it is. I thought either it could have been a bug, like the water bugged, or some invisible walkway.
Paintings hung on the wall. Almost like an art gallery.
A true champion knows justice and eliminates those who stand in its way. Restore the balance of justice.
Painting depicts a red-haired man stealing a shiny apple from a cart in an open-air market. You know this market, the Wide, where Baldur's Gate citizens and visitors gather to conduct trade and wax political. Child. A red-haired man is portrayed with his cloak's hood lowered, giving an apple to a smiling urchin. Several other children are huddled behind the one receiving the apple, hands outstretched. The induction. A red-haired man is depicted in hushed conversation with a dark-haired woman. She wears a cloak with an unusual symbol on it. Tally marks totaling the number 9.
The number 9. Okay, I'll remember that just in case. I don't know. Might be of some significance.
The theft. A red-haired man is depicted in the Hall of Wonders, thieving what looks to be a priceless artifact. It's an astrolabe of entrapment. It could hold a dozen djinn within it, perhaps even more. The chase. A red-haired man is depicted running through the city streets, a flaming fist officer chasing just behind. A cloaked woman, hair dark as a raven, looks on from a safe distance.
Not that it matters, but I wonder if that's the same woman with the number 9 on her cloak.
The judgment. A stern judge, his pockets full of coin, orders a red-haired man to the gallows. A shiny apple rests on the ground nearby.
So what is this in the middle? All right, y'all stay behind. Okay, we good. Y'all can come. God damn it.
Away! Behold, the paintings tell the tale. My judgment is rendered. The thief earns his due.
Got the way.
The shadows are blocking me. I need to get rid of them somehow.
The waiting judgment? Shrouded painting.
The shadows are blocking me. I need to get rid of them somehow.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. So I have to clear these shadows. How would I go about doing that? Chamber of Justice. Okay. See something.
I'm ready.
She doesn't have it.
Such authority.
Mm. The well, the shadows are still there. It was worth a try.
The shadow this thing casts is a little too thick.
All right, back to the drawing board. I need to push the wind somehow. I know Monk has a move, but you can't change your spells. I have to level up. Yeah, this ain't it.
What's the story?
I can go get Will. He might know it. Let me see. Nah, I ain't it. Well, all right. In the meantime,
can't give up now.
Let's see what's over here. Chamber of Insight. Is this dungeon just filled with puzzles?
A good leader has the insight to find good counsel. As a war reaches its end, there is one who doesn't advise for the city's prosperity. Find him and strike him down.
All right, one more time.
Strike down the advisor who would lead the city to ruin.
Okay. Chamber of Insight. The fuck is that? Boom, boom.
I thought the Harpers knew every hidey hole and rat run in the city. This place housed something slightly larger than a rat, I think.
Ugh. Hold still, will you? Ugh. Hold still, will you?
Looks like I can't grab that one. God damn it.
Thought this place was just a legend. Tall tales just keep coming true.
What's this place called? Maybe you have to get it when it stops.
Hold still, will you?
Okay, wait for it to come back. Nope.
Hold still, will you?
That's some bull. Oh yeah, it said like strike down. How do I know which one is the leader? I don't want to strike down the wrong one. I might need to. This. What's that doing? This doesn't. No. I don't understand. Ah. This person's last name is. Well, the name is Stead. How the hell you get these books? All right, y'all come over here. Man, this crap do not work. How I grab the other book?
Hold still, will you? Hold still, will you?
All right, clearly doing something wrong.
Hold still, will you?
Brian is turn-based mode. Will it stop? Oh, look at that. The book stopped.
Hold still, will you?
It is still. What are you talking about?
Hold still, will you?
All right. All right, push it. Well, I only got one action, so throw it on the ground. Pitch.
Hold still, will you?
How did that not work? All right, let's push it. Environment turn. The book is literally laying there on the ground.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Hey, it worked. If this is the book.
I could be wrong.
Alright, so one of them must be named this. Are we sparing anything? Let's see how far. Indeed not. This seems like I guess I need to go read the other books. But so far this person seems a little, you know, I don't know. Pick the book up. Just so I can read it again. Yeah, it works. Wait a second. Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah, that has to be the book. Alright. Let's try the same thing again. I'm not sure which one worked, shove or throw. Damn, I took damage. Oh, no, I didn't. Where'd the book go? Oh, man, the book is gone. Oh, man. I think I destroyed the book. Yeah, I destroyed the book. Fuck me. Man, I'm just about to go kill that one lady and just hope for the best. Yeah, I destroyed the book by accident. God damn it.
Looking ahead.
All right, let's group up. Damn, I can't believe I destroyed the book. All right, which one of y'all is Stiletto? This one. I mean, I don't know what this guy has to say. He is in the middle. But I think that's pretty deceptive to put him in the middle. So, let's save the game. Right here. And
an insightful decision. The tree of peace bore lasting fruit. Proceed.
Yeah. Guess that was the right person. Okay, so what do I get? How did I pull my weapon out? How did I do that?
Whatever it takes.
What button is it? That ain't it. Maybe you gotta. How the hell you pull your weapon out?
Quiet as a mouse.
Already tried that. What does this button do? Who's that? No, I'ma look it up.
Will never believe this.
I know there's a way to do it. Huh. Anything change? Nope.
No. The judge has spoken. The crime must be punished.
Chamber of Justice. Let's see what this one is. Chamber of Courage. God damn it, man. Another puzzle. I just know it.
A champion burns bright. Even when rushing waters and moaning winds threaten to extinguish the flames, take the torch. Withstand the elements. Prove your courage.
I mean, okay. The fuck? What happened to my weapon? Oh, well, yeah, I did pick up a fucking, wait, this is the perfect person to pick up the torch with because I don't need my weapon. I can just hand-to-hand combat him. I should use her first. You might need these, so let me try not to destroy them. I don't want to waste all my spells. She ain't got enough movement to get over here? Yeah, the hell she do. What if I go this way? Nah.
In that circling.
What you mean? It won't even let me go. Idiot. I'm gonna run out of Kai. Oh, no, I got 45. I just do it. Oh, yeah, I forgot. This stupid torch. Oh, well. Where did the guy go? Who the hell is this? Where'd he come from? Got something for y'all. Let's get some help. Actually, I want to waste it. Let's just do this. What happens if I hit this? Fuck it. Crystal skin? Fuck does crystal skin mean? I don't seem to be making much of a difference. I don't think I ever summoned this one before. Ah, cool. Looks like a genie or something. Alright, they all in there. Yep. Out of actions. Oh, provokes attack. Let me just stop.
Need to learn the hard way.
All right, is that it? Oh, so this guy. Survived the trial. Ah.
What must be done?
So it's like waves. Got it. do as much damage as I was hoping for. Let's get out of this water. Over here. Okay, whose turn is it? Wasn't so tough. Hell, my weapon at. Damn, I want to know how to pull it out. Bunch of dead ends, ain't nowhere to go. That wasn't much of a puzzle. Okay, so I did that one. I'm leaving from this. Now I gotta figure out a way to deal with this.
Cleanse the world of those who would stand in the way of the righteous. But do not let such cleansing prevent justice.
Man, what is he talking about?
The shadows are blocking me. I need to get rid of them somehow.
Depicts a red-haired man stealing a shiny apple from a cart in the open-air market called The Wide.
Hmm. not get this one at all.
The Judgment. A stern judge, his pockets full of coin, orders a red-haired man to the gallows. A shiny apple rests on the ground nearby.
Shrouded sentence. Inserted item. I don't know what to answer here. The waiting judgment. Maybe you have to answer the painting over here. But I can't pick these fucking paintings up. It won't let me.
Shadows are blocking.
Oh, I thought it was gonna work. What is this? Let me see if there's any more notes. Nope. Let me see something.
No time to dally.
You.
I must keep going.
That work?
Off with you! His reckoning must come. Death is the price.
I already had this. Blinded. Blinded him. The fuck is a shrouded sentence? What is this? Hey, it worked. Oh, yeah.
I'll fix that.
What happens if I cast it on this guy? Oh, hell no, nah, man. I could have just casted it on him instead of wasting it on these two paintings. How the hell was anybody supposed to know that? How the hell was anybody supposed to know to do that? Alright, so now I need to grab a painting. I think it might be these paintings. Alright, so let's see what happens in this painting.
Freedom. A red-haired man walks the streets of Baldur's Gate, clad in a billowing cloak. You catch a glimpse of a sly smile beneath his hood and a golden coin in his hand.
Freedom? Okay, so if you remember the way this went, he gave it to someone, something about a number 9 on this lady cloak, don't know what that means. He stole again. He was getting chased, and he got caught.
The Judgment. A stern judge, his pockets full of coin, orders a red-haired man to the gallows. A shiny apple rests on the ground nearby.
Alright, so the judgment. So maybe what this is telling is like a story. Yeah, I mean, obviously, but. So in this one, he's free. In this one, looks like he's hung. What are you doing? This, read this. Oh my fucking gosh, you just picked it up.
The cell. A stern prison guard slides a warm meal into the thief's cell. The red-haired man has a 10-day left to serve, judging by the scratchings on the wall behind him.
Now pick it up. I don't think they would just let him free. So either he gets hung or he goes to jail. I mean, he just stole. Now, back in the day, though, I think they used to kill people, though. How the fuck are you supposed to put it in there if this window is in the way? Can I move this? Yeah.
Fine Lex Talionis. The principle of the sentence being to the crime. You are a paragon of justice. Proceed.
Things have stayed interesting.
Well, there's still one not lit up. This one's not. There's another. God damn, I'm tired of these puzzles. Alright, we'll save later. Man, how do you pull this fucking weapon out? What? It worked. So you just hit. Oh, she put it back up. I know there's a way to do it.
Fill that one later.
Oh my gosh, I just did a short rest. Oh, it's you. You just have to press U. God damn it, I did a short rest. At least my Kai went back. How many short rests has I got? That was the last one. We're gonna have to,
Worms, King, Queen. Is this an old sport?
What is this effect on me? No, it went away. Crystal skin. Fucking chess? Oh, man. Yeah, it looks like chess. Well, but it's a game that's already been started. Alright. Let's see what's going on.
Prove your strategic wits. There is but one rule. The Dark King must fall in two moves.
You got two moves?
Are you a commander of armies? Or a shivering pawn? Fodder for cleverer minds.
So you got two moves to, I guess, checkmate, probably. Alright, so who am I? Am I white or am I the shadow pieces? Like, who the fuck am I? Am I the white? You could at least tell me which side I'm on.
The Dark King must fall in
two
moves.
Oh, Dark King.
A leader succeeds, a pretender fails.
Okay. What was that? I saw a note around here. Oh. Nah, y'all stop following me. What is this? What the fuck is this? I don't know what this is. So how do I move the pieces? Oh. Okay. That wouldn't work though. I mean, he got these damn pawns right here. Got two moves. My queen? Yeah. Let's see, if I get this pawn out of the way, then I could go boom. That's the only thing I can think of. That's the only move I can think of that will work. That's, let's go for it. The fuck? Uh-oh. So you only get three tries? Yeah, I'm guessing that ain't it. My king is right here. He good. So I'm guessing that's not right. How the fuck? Got two more tries. This is some bull. They could have at least like let the other team move so I could see what they would do at least. This don't make no fucking... Oh my gosh. All right. I don't see the. I mean, this didn't work. So let's see. Yeah. All right, let's go.
Once more, let the next chance be your last.
Some bull. I say the game note. Let's try this. I can get him. All right.
yours. You are lesser than pawn, lower than grub. In a battle of wits, you are fated to fail.
Bitch. I ain't try this again. I mean, there's really not much you can do. Ain't this the king? Can't move the knight. Pretty sure you're just not supposed to move pieces in stupid spots. It has to be something with the queen. This ain't gonna do shit. Man. I wish these loading screens didn't take so damn long. Gotta be something with the rook. The rook. It ain't this. Wait a second. Hey, something happened. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Let me save. This has to be right. Nah, let me create a new set. Nah, you know what? Yeah, overrate this one. I'm tired of all these damn saves. Okay. I mean, none of these pieces, it gotta be something with the queen. Only thing I can think of is like right here. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, man. I don't really know how to play chess that well, but at least we got it done. Alright, let's go back out to the front. Oh. Almost forgot about y'all. Let's go. Damn, that's a lot of EXP. That shit said 110 on the side, but it said 5,000. No more puzzles. All right, what now?
With courage does the hero march, fettered by the taxing chains of fear. A stalwart soul must ever persevere. With insight does the hero choose, guidance born of ancient wisdom proven, peace not strife, the undenied conclusion. With justice does the hero rule, lead not the guiltless lamb to bloody slaughter, nor cleanse the lion's sins in sacred water. With strategy does the hero scheme, a cunning mind, 100 steps ahead, your allies close, your rivals stunned in dread. Worthy you are found. Go forth, hero. Seize your fate and rise, great worm, heart of the gate.
Okay. No puzzle here. Straightforward. Wait a second. Make sure there ain't nothing over here. Nah, ain't shit. Out the way.